iJunior iMedia Techcast presents How to Save an Image Using GrabIt by Trevor Weaver. First, go to whatever image you want to save and make sure you can see the entire image on your screen. Then type Command Shift 4 while keeping the previous key held down as you press the new one. A tool should appear allowing you to select what you want to save. Click and drag around the area you want to save. Once the image is selected, release your mouse and it will be saved to the desktop.